Hey, Liam. Liam!
Hey, man, what's up?
Don't give me that, mate. You know what's up. It's the third fucking time this week you've been late.
What?
Don't give me fucking butt. Do you know what? Just get back to fucking work. And I swear to God, you do it again, you're gone.
Sit, man. I got my last warning today.
Oh, come on. Don't be a boring pussy.
Seriously, I'm not being a pussy. I got my last warning. I can't afford to come in hungover. Plus, I'm not going to be finished at 11 anyway.
Thank you. Finally, they're off.
So, like what? Are you quitting or have you been sacked yet?
No, I think I'm going to stay.
Mate, you're an idiot. You hate it there.
It's alright, actually. I don't hate it there. I know I've done nothing but moan about it since I started, but a few days ago I decided I do like cooking. The freedom it gives me, where I know I can chuck together a load of ingredients and see what creation I come up with. The ability it enables to explore different tastes, different combinations. The vibrancy that those ingredients have, and how the smallest thing can bring colour to your life. But most importantly, I like the heat, and how when adrenaline busts your ass, you know that you can come up with something pretty amazing.